Another artist that I loved working with every second was Nils Lofgren, recording with Nils from the E Street Band. I'm sure you all know him. It was such great music, and it did stretch me as a singer because the way his phrasing, he just does things quite different than I was used to. So it was very enjoyable to work with him.